Welcome to Yeah, Sweat, and Cheers. We're cheering on as you complete your program of 10 minutes of walking a day. This is training yourself to exercise 10 minutes a day. So we're just going to walk. We're going to walk a little faster today than we did yesterday or the last time on the last tape. We're picking up the pace. We're moving a little faster. I want you to sweat a little bit this time. Maybe you will, maybe you won't. But we want you to pick that pace up today. Get your walking in. Keep your focus on exercising. You're focused on doing it for yourself. You're exercising for yourself. And when you exercise for yourself, you're exercising for other people. In the interim, other people will get the benefit of your exercise. You will feel better. You will talk better, you will think better, you will sleep better. Yes, this exercise is good for you, so just pick the pace up a little bit today. We're picking it up because you have been consistent in your walking and you're feeling good about this thing. You want to keep it up because you're getting wonderful benefits from it. So just think about that. You're doing this for yourself. You're doing it so that you will feel better. You will be able to think better. Oh my goodness. Just think about this. Your walking consistently proves one thing, that you want to feel better, that you want to lose the weight. Many of us gain weight over the years. Many of us put on a lot of pounds. But guess what? It takes time to get it off. But if you get it off a little bit at a time, most likely you will keep that weight off of you. So just keep walking. Keep walking. Yes, keep walking because it does a body good. I like that saying. It does a body good. Exercise is so good for you. Yes. So, yeah, so sometimes you may get hit in the head by a tree limb, but keep walking. Keep walking. If you're in your home, just walk. If you're on a track somewhere, just walk. Walk it out. Walk it out. Keep your legs going. Keep your arms going. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Just do it. Do it because it's good for you. Walk. 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 Walk it out. Walk it out. Yes, this feels so good. And I'm feeling good about you because you're doing this for yourself. You're doing a fabulous job. I'm glad that you're here. I'm glad that you're consistent. I'm glad that you took the time, 10 minutes out of your day. That's all you need to get started. But if you keep doing it 10 minutes a day, you will find yourself wanting to do 10 more minutes a day. So that'll be 20 minutes. Then, at some point, you'll be doing 30 minutes a day. But just be consistent. If you can't do but 10 minutes a day, just walking, just doing it for yourself, you will be thankful. You will thank yourself. Your body will thank you. Yes. And when you get to sleep at night, restful, peaceful, wake up the next morning refreshed. Oh my goodness. You will be so glad about that. That is so awesome. We just got to keep this walking going. We will keep it going because it's good for you. It's good for you to get out there and get the walk in. Walk a little faster. And as I'm walking, I listen to my body. My body is going to tell me if I'm walking too fast. My body's going to tell me if I'm going a little bit too slow. Sometimes you need to pick up the pace. So if I'm going too slow for you, pick it up. Just pick it up. Do according to what your body wants to do. But if you find yourself with a little pain or something, slow down. If you need to stop for that moment, stop. But get back to it. Get back to it as soon as possible. I tell you, this walking is so wonderful. I am so proud that you're here. I'm glad that you made the decision to keep it going. You're doing a fantastic job. I tell you, tell yourself, I'm looking good. I'm feeling good. I'm walking good. I'm exercising consistently. Yes, tell yourself you're going to keep it going because it's good for you. Tell yourself it's good for me. It's good for me. Tell yourself that. This walking is good for you. So thank you for coming. verses for you. And you come out and you're walking and you're thinking about the benefit of your walk and you begin to sweat a little bit. It's all good because that means that you're moving your body. And some of the things that you may be feeling in your body will change. It will change for the better. Yes, it will. But you just keep on walking. Keep on doing what you need to do and you'll see the change come. You will see beautiful things happening in your body. You will see beautiful things coming for walking. Walking, yes we are. We're keeping this pace. We're going at a faster pace than we were the last time because we know that walking is good for us. And the faster we go, the better our heart will pump. Our heart will pump and be rejuvenated. Yes, be rejuvenated just by walking. You'll find yourself wanting to do this. Keep going, keep walking. Yes, walk it off. Walk. Yes, do it for yourself. Do it for yourself because it is so wonderful. It is good for you. I tell you, what are you doing for yourself? You're doing a fabulous job. Yes, I love it. I love what you're doing to help yourself. I tell you, those pounds that we have gained over the years, sometimes it seems like it's took a long time to get off, but it took us a while to get those pounds on. So when we get those pounds on, we will get them off slowly. If you bend your arms and swing them like this, this is great. This is another way you can do your walk. You don't have to have them hanging down. You can pump them a little bit. That can help you. Help your heart rate to go up a little bit. But just keep the walk going. Keep it going. I tell you, whoo! Oh, this is beautiful. It's beautiful what you are doing for yourself. This is awesome. You're doing such a wonderful thing for you. Yes, you. Your family is benefiting. You are benefiting. Your job, if you work. Yes, it can benefit. The stress that you are experiencing, we're believing that that stress is residing, it's going away as you continue your walk. Walk. Yes. Keep the walk going. Keep it moving. Yes. Keep it moving. Feel that heart beat going up a little. Feel the heart rate going up. Your heart is pumping the blood to your body. And you're feeling good. You're feeling good because you are doing it for yourself. Yes, you're doing this thing for yourself. I applaud you. I give you some cheers right now because you're doing so good. Because you're being consistent. Because you're doing this thing on a consistent basis. Those 10 minutes a day, they're so wonderful. 10 minutes. I mean, that's a very short time in your day. And you just keep on doing this. Keep walking. Yes. See the change in your body. Record. Let us know what you're doing. Let us know the progress that you're making, that you are consistent. You can post that. But let us know that you are walking and you are seeing the change. You're feeling the change in your body. Let us know how restful your sleep was the night before you got up today. If you want to exercise early in the morning, that's great. If you want to exercise in the afternoon, maybe on your lunch break, that works too. But if you have 10 minutes just before you go to bed, that's great. Just do it. Do it 10 minutes a day. It doesn't matter what time of day. It doesn't matter who's around. Call your friends. If they want to come, let them come and enjoy the walk with you. If they're too busy, keep it going on your own. Just keep doing the 10 minutes. You will so, oh my Lord, you'll just be so glad. You'll be glad that you did. I'm glad that you did too. I'm glad that you're here. I'm glad that you're walking. I'm glad that you're pumping those arms. I'm glad that you're out there. I'm glad that you're doing the work for yourself. It doesn't matter where you are. It could be in the backyard. It could be on a track at a school. It could be just on the sidewalk. It could be in a big park. If you want to go to the park, you can do that. Just do it. You know, I find a spot wherever I go. I do my walk. I try to walk wherever I am. You can be on the beach. A beach walk is a good walk. That's a tough walk sometimes because of the sand, but you can do it. Just do it wherever you go, wherever you are any day of the week. Get it up. Get it done. Get it done. Get up and get busy doing your work. Get up and do it because it's good for you. Get up and walk. It's going to pay off. It's going to pay you dividends by losing the weight, by feeling better. I do appreciate you doing this today because it's good for you to get that walking. Just keep it going. Keep it going. I believe we're at the end of the 10 minutes. I appreciate you coming on a consistent basis to get your walk in. You're doing a fabulous job. Keep it coming 10 minutes a day, every single day. God bless you.